Hello, my name is Dr. Louise Irvine. I'm standing for the National Health Action Party in South West Surrey. I've been a GP for 28 years. I'm standing because I love the NHS, but I fear for its future. As you know, this is Jeremy Hunt's constituency. He's been Secretary of State for Health for the last 5 years. I want to challenge him and his government for their dreadful record on the NHS. I'd also like to be your local MP and represent you on a range of issues that you've told me you're concerned about. I stood as a candidate here in the 2015 election. There had been a dreadful winter crisis then, and Jeremy Hunt said his government would take measures to tackle it. He said we could trust him on the NHS. Since then, things have got worse, not better. We've seen the worst ambulance response times to urgent calls ever recorded. We're seeing longer A&E trolley waits, cancer treatment waits, and worsening access to your GP or to mental health care. I believe Jeremy Hunt has failed. That's why I'm challenging him again. I'm not a single issue candidate. From talking to people in the constituency, I know there are many issues you care about. Lack of affordable housing, school budget cuts, the quality of elderly care, the potential impact of Brexit, and the damage to the environment. I also know that people here care passionately about the NHS. That's why my campaign has resonated with people here across party lines. I'm so grateful for the support I've received from the Green Party, who stood their candidate down for me, and from Lib Dem and Labour Party members who are campaigning for me. Our antiquated electoral system means that many people here feel their vote never counts. I know it's a lot to ask for you to vote for a candidate who's not from one of the main parties. But a Progressive Alliance candidate, like me, is your best hope for change. As your MP, I will be independent, without a party whip, and free to stand up for the issues that you care about. I'm Dr. Louise Irvine of the National Health Action Party. Please vote for me on June the 8th.